Welcome back to Let's Play Skygerfall and stuff. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and we're going to do, what is this? Orcish Emancipation. Minasera, Queen Mother to the King Gothard of Daggerfall, has asked me to retrieve the stolen letter sent to her by the Emperor. I have to go to the Hall of Orsinium in Orsinium and give Gortwog, the Orc Warlord, a letter from her. Also, I'm giving him a letter. Have I looked at this letter? Lord Gortwog, King of Orcs, Warlord of the Subterranean Realms. Well, that's a pretty cool title. Hail and long life, King Gortwog. Long have you and the Orcish people sought formal recognition by the Empire. My dead husband, King Lysander, supported your claim to sovereign rule. I would now help you in your cause. Sadly, a minor missive from the Emperor has been misplaced. For me to truly hold the trust and ear of Emperor Uriel Septim, I need to reclaim this note. Should you be able to place in my servant's hand this trifling letter, I would be far better able to forward your claim to the Emperor and his court, the Dowager Minasera, Queen Mother to King Gothard of Daggerfall. Mm-hmm. Like an opera going on here. Alright, so we can't hit the map thing, but okay, did that again. All the way up here. Huh. Not too far from Wayrest. Interesting. Yeah, it looks... Look how close Wayrest is. It looks like... an orc stronghold, whatever you want to call it, from Skyrim. This just ends. Oh, I thought we could get through that way. Just checking out the perimeter. Nothing really interesting. So he's gonna tell us, yeah, we have this letter, and you have to find it in my dungeon. Like, he doesn't know where he put it, or he doesn't care. So we have to fight our way through the dungeon in the original Daggerfall and Unity. The orcs... Well... Gortwog is not hostile. But all the other orcs are. There's probably not going to be anyone out here. Alchemy lab, but just in case. Oh. Huh. Fake doors. Was that lightning? I know. Always very thorough with checking everything out. It is my way. Let's check out what's up here. Nothing. Oh, a smelter they have here. And a forge. Fake door. Grindstone. Workbench. Fake door. Tanning rack. All that good stuff. I always like to check out these places. I mean, what if there's a chest up here or something? Nope. What am I using here? I have a charisma spell. Alright, let's put our mark right here. Kind of looks like the, was it the Brotherhood? I don't see anyone else here. Yeah, the Champions in Whiterun you can join. Ayella and all them. There's a lot of, there's a fan of, the piano, apparently. Okay. So they don't all attack. Good to know. Because they would just attack with the leader just standing there. And he wouldn't do anything to stop them.
This better be good. What do you want?
It is good. Greetings. Mm-hmm. Oh, you have stuff for sale?
The finest weapons and armor.
Okay. Well, the shield is good, but that's because I don't have a shield. Yeah, I don't think you have the finest weapons and armor. Sorry. And you have a good selection, but none of it as good as what I currently have. Adamantium arrows. Damage 18, but then down here it says 20. Is that like I have a bonus of plus 2 or something? You do have good weapons. Oh, you have Daedric? Why don't you have any Daedric armor? What am I here?
Until next time.
So I'm using a mithril sword. Damage is 20. As far as arrows, I have mithril and iron. Oh, and orcish. Adamantium bow.
Better not set anything on fire. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
It's my favorite thing to do, though, set things on fire. Can't take that away from me. Who do you think you are? I mean, maybe if I did take that charisma spell. So what I'm using now is a short sword or a long sword? Sorry, guys. It just says mithril sword. Yeah, I don't know.
This better be good.
Actually, mm-hmm. It better be good. Take a look. Technically, I can afford this. Oh, a Tanto is technically a dagger. I didn't know that. Alright, Ebony Longsword is damage 22. Daedric Longsword, yeah, 23. Okay. It's a lot of money.
Fight well.
Thanks. I might fight you well. Oops. I didn't mean to dual wield like that. Oh, it looks like that.
Don't do that.
I just bought this thing. Are you kidding me?
Something.
Let's see if I can sell you anything.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Or maybe some those arrows, actually. The best is adamantium, which is the same as mithril. Alright, so nothing better there. Let's make sure I have. See how much of the mithril I have. Stay thy tongue. Oh. Apparently I have just one. I would say, suppose you'll buy my iron arrows. Probably not.
What now?
I know, right?
Take a look.
You will not buy them. Alright. I have to buy yours, though. Right. This is... Yeah. Expensive, huh? Okay.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Oh, I have steel? Take these steel ones. That's pretty sweet, huh? All right. I'm finally done with you. Who are you?
What now?
You're the queen?
This better be good.
It's always good. So then who's this? Forge wife, okay. So you got a side chick, huh?
What are you looking at?
Looking at this holy water that I would like to steal. What's up?
What now?
Lord Gortwog, I have a letter from me for you from the Dowager Queen Minasara.
So, Minasara seeks to sweet talk me, but her letter is of no value to me anymore.
Was it ever?
She may have it. However, my people
may the other letter.
Be so lenient towards an outsider wandering the halls of Orsinium.
Uh-huh.
If you could survive my realm and find the letter, you may take it back to her. I will also consider you to be worthy of the title Bloodkin.
Oh. Bloodkin, huh?
Yes.
Gortwog is indeed in possession of the Emperor's letter, but agreed to Minasara's terms, claiming he has no need of it any longer, and that if I survive the depths of Orsinium, I am free to retrieve it. Alright. Got one right there. One on either side. Oh, I thought that other one was gonna rush me. Surprised. Using Orcish on them, they don't seem that difficult. Not gonna waste my fine mithril on you. I took his bow. Orc blood. Bunch of armor. More orcish arrows. I could just immediately sell this stuff. I think that's what I'm gonna do before I proceed. Yeah, I'm already overweight from it. I just remember using Whirlwind Sprint to get by situations like this. We don't have that option, obviously.
Mm-hmm. What now? Take a look.
This now. Oh, I gotta hotkey this. Alright. Let's have the iron just in case. That way I can get some of my money back. Nice. Speech increased. I wonder if my charisma is still active.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Fortify barter. Okay. And I have this. Yeah, this is what? 1:07 left. That stuff's heavy. Not completely sure which way to go first. Hold on a second. I'm gonna favorite it like that. Try to remember where exactly put the number. My favorites menu. Q? Okay. So this is gonna be one. Oh wait, so I should just sell the other sword. Okay, that wore off, so I'm gonna... Sorry. I'm just playing it with... Oh! This is a two-hander? I didn't want a two-hander.
Yes?
Like, where's my spell? Oh wait, there's my spell. Okay, I was afraid it was a two-handed weapon, I couldn't have a spell. Okay. So I am gonna sell this. Let's try to... See if we can sell it for a little bit more.
Yes. Better not set anything on fire.
Set you on fire.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Mithril sword. 204? That's sad. Okay.
Fight well.
Yep. I'm gonna slaughter your people. Alright, we'll go this way. Is that an orc standing up there? Come to your doom. Kill you with your own arrows. So I'm gonna leave all this heavy stuff. Wish I could carry it. I'll try to keep the gauntlets. Ah, delivered right to my doorstep. Oh, cooked beef. Honey nut treat. A lockpick. I wonder if they carry the orc blood with them, or am I taking the blood out of them? Because it's pretty gruesome. Is that his stuff? Let's see. I don't think I picked our arrows from the others. Okay. So it's telling me. Oh, okay. All the way over there. So as we go on and on, the dungeons are getting a little longer. Oh, he came out of here. I remember this area. Like that, huh? Someone over there. Through the wall.
Nothing here after all.
Huh. Well, you're on the other side of the wall. I can't get to you. 9 gold, lockpick, more orc blood, some more arrows. I'll try to grab the gauntlets. Fishy, fishy. Let's take the ingredients. Honeycomb. Haven't tried that yet. Haven't tried that either. Not sure how much salt I might need. I mean, I eventually wanna. By eventually, I mean hopefully before the end of the game. Make some, get into some alchemy. I always enjoyed that in Skyrim. Sack of flour. Restores 1 point of health. Can you imagine that? Just emptying a whole sack of flour down. Oof, man, you need something to drink with that. I got a point of health. Oof. Fill bottles from meat barrel. Okay. Did I search him? Yeah. Okay, so that's that. Making sure there's no, like, secret. Okay. But there might be a secret. Secret, door. Had quite a few of those in Daggerfall. You know, the actual Daggerfall. So it's got multiple levels, and even though I haven't been to that level, it just maps out the whole area. The Daggerfall maps are better, but what can you do? It's hard to implement that into Skyrim. The Skyrim engine, creation engine. Oh, Alright, so we continue this way. I had a feeling that would be a dead end, so I just wanted to eliminate that. It's like, I don't remember this stuff, but I remember this stuff, if that makes any sense. Yeah, I'd like to hang out at the top.
Is someone there? Time to end this little game.
Oh, you're the sergeant. I got more. I got this one. And this. Yeah, I got that. Yeah, that's good. He had 25 gold. Take your gauntlets. Well, I'd be surprised if no one heard that. Time to end this little game. I like the soundtrack, what they did with the soundtrack. Like different versions of the songs I've been hearing. Is that, you know what? How do I... Right. I have a perk. I have a perk. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Yep, nope, in here. I already took that. Alright. Did I? Nope. Back over there. Oh, it requires 30. Okay. One more point and I can get this, because I like doing that so I can just... Sometimes not even to fire. Just to be able to zoom in and see what's up ahead a little better. That's the one that heard me before, through the wall. Must have been the wind. I don't want to mess around with the shaman like that. I thought that second hit would get it. Or her. So I get to improve my sneak maybe as well. Third time's a charm. Wonder what kind of goodies she has. Mage boots. Not really worth anything. Mage gloves, orc blood. Those are my arrows. Shaman armor. Huh. Not an improvement. Oh, and I see that. Staff of fireballs. Okay. That I will definitely take. That's another shaman, huh? Or shaman, rather. Nope. Nobody here but this adventurer killing you with your own brand of arrows. There's someone there. I got hit by an arrow. Oh, there's two? Come on, level up my sneak. Nope. Oh, crap. Saber-toothed tiger there. She fell on the tiger. Shot it. Big tooth. That it is. They all have staves of fireballs. I'm gonna go this way first. Oh. Okay. Then we're going down. Nice.
I guess I was just hearing things.
He might have seen my light. Possible. I wonder. Because I have the muffle spell. But he might be able to hear me even just cast that, so let's go up here. How long does that last? Okay, 3 minutes. Probably only gonna get one arrow off anyway. Like right there. All I need two. Archery increased. I don't want that. The gauntlets. Now we can take the eagle eye. Been waiting for this. Definitely sure. Now we got zoom in capabilities. Get, like, to sheathe your weapon? Oh, okay.